joined tonight, she could not make it here, but I know that her spirit is here amongst the people she has loved, she has lifted up, she has supported, pride on her shoulders, you on hers, people she's inspired and influenced. She was one of the first people I met in the organization 7 years ago. So we're very appreciative that Natasha had hope to speak tonight, and we hope that she is better soon. As you see volunteers are coming around to light everyone's candles, once all the candles are lit, and we'll join together
and pledge.
Lost my light?
Yeah, I lost my light.
Okay, I got one.
Yeah, I lost my light too. Thank you.
At this time, can we invite those who are leading us in the pledge and gun violence to the stage? Laura, Mike, Marie,